So I want to talk about white privilege. Because I, as a white man in America, can get in my car and drive wherever the fuck I want. And the thought that, hey, maybe a cop is going to pull me over and shoot me to death, never crosses my mind. I don't have an arrest warrant, but if I did, I wouldn't be worried that a cop's going to show up and gun me down. In fact, at no point during my day-to-day life am I worried that I might be gunned down at the hands of a police officer. I do not know what that feels like. And I wish we lived in a world where nobody knows what that feels like. And speaking of being white in America, check this shit out. I could kill a black person. What will happen next will be an army of white people who will come to my defense. They will tell everybody that I had a bad day that day. They'll tell everyone that I have mental health problems. They'll talk about how I had a rough childhood. They'll give me every excuse that they can find. Then the same people will go and demonize the black person that I just killed. They'll say, well, he had drugs in his system. They'll say, well, he had a record. Well, he had a warrant. Then the world will collectively watch as I am made both the victim and the hero of the murder that I committed. That is white privilege.